Welcome to this video, how to retrieve data from database. Okay, so let's create a new file and save it with the name show.php. Copy the code, embed connection.php. Save it and also copy the same code, close the body tag and HTML tag. Now link the pages with each other, so create a link for it, index.php. Home and create a link for show.php and a plus btn success. Okay, just copy it and paste it here and save. Br for new line here. Okay, copy it and paste it in index.php. Now check the result. Okay, so here show, save it, also show. Okay, refresh the page, go to show page and home page. Okay, now and table class table scripted table bordered. Okay, save it. Now open the row and table heading ID content and delete and update. Good. Now create open the PHP code and so here good. So the query variable select all from table name is content. Okay, and result variable, execute the query, MySQL I query. okay, connection and query. If my SQL I num rows, and here the result variable greater than is equal. If my SQL num rows return greater than a zero record, then record is available in database. So fetch the record and display the record in a table. So open the curly brackets. Loop and create a my SQL I fetch associative array, and here's a result variable. So good, echo and open the table row and first display the echo table close it and row ID, get the ID and here only just copy it and paste it here. Good. And change the variable index content. Okay. Echo. Now with td and for update dot php and a get variable row also ID. So good. Now type is equal to button button and class btn btn primary btn somehow sn. Okay, now the here is the end of A, and TD good, and display the span plus buffer edit okay, save it and copy the same code and paste it here. Just change the show.php and id. Here is fafa crash and danger. Good. Let's check the result. And so first close the echo. And now show the, wow, good, amazing. Now home, and this is new bold text. Okay, and bold it. Good, and insert the data now.